So first and foremost, you have to appreciate that about 85% of the force elements in the joint force reside in the continental base. So they got to get somewhere. That's what power projection is all about. And our ability as a nation to be able to project military power, right, global distances at our time and place of choosing is indeed a strategic comparative advantage. It presents multiple options for our senior leadership, and it creates multiple dilemmas for potential adversaries.